students, today we are doing application. So first we learn the format of application. So let's start. In the first line, you have to write the principal. In the second line, you have to mention school name. And in the third line, you have to mention address of school. Then you have to mention date, then subject like application for leave, then the body of application. At the end, you have to write thanking you and yours obediently, name of the student, and then class. Now we can see the sample of application. So let's start. The principal, Fly High Global School, Shahjahanabad, Bhopal. Date 15/10/2020. Subject, application for leave. Respected sir, this is to inform you that I am suffering from high fever since last night. I am unable to attend the school. The doctor has advised me to take rest. Please grant me 3 days leave from 15/10/2020 to 17/10/2020. I would be grateful to you. Thanking you, yours obediently, name of the student, and class.